I think we can do this. I hope we can do this. I have an inkling we can do this.
I'm not in, right?
I have no faith.
I'll be on the right.
Well, we start cutting here, and then walking forward.
Yeah,
you want to be on the right, or you want to be on the left?
I want to be on this side.
That'd be the left.
Always, yeah, okay. So we can be like, one, two, three.
Oh, you're too close.
Point. That's too much.
Shlemiel.
You're just going to go, one, two.
And then you see that I got the, don't be so mean. And then I'll look at it.
Like, how's this?
What?
You're holding it out. I'm like.
Okay. And then I'll look at it for a second, like, what the fuck is this?
No.
And then we'll point. And then
squirt water at the screen.
Yeah. And then that's when the title can come on. What do you think?
That's fine.
Alright. Okay.
Alright.
I think one bullet would do. That was good though. That was good. And try to look tough when you're walking towards me, you know what I'm saying? Alright.
And cut! That's a wrap!
Do that again.
You turned at the wrong time.
I didn't know which way you were turning.
Oh, what if I turn this way?
Both turn outside.
And you turn.
Yeah. That way we don't turn into each other.
Yeah, and shoot each other. That'd be great.
Oh, come on, Andy. All right, good enough.
Yeah. Now we should probably pause a few seconds before we start.
Okay.
Come on. All right, here we go. All
right.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. That kind of sucked. That did suck. But oh, boom. One more time. Still can't get the sound out of my head like I'm Rudolph, you know?
Ready, Santa.
You're not even looking at the thing over there. You don't have to. It's great.
Well, I'm writing it down, huh?
Yeah, it always does when you study. Okay.
And that's Andy's Scholastic Lesson of the Day.
Okay, all right. I hope possessing the knowledge that our police captain's a criminal... This isn't acting. This is the William Shatner School of Acting.
I hope
possessing the knowledge that our captain is a criminal doesn't hurt our relationship with him. Spock. Here we go. Just one more, I swear. Something else you're going to learn real fast is when I say one more time, it doesn't mean it.
Well, we can't arrest him, Case. He's a figurehead. The captain. All right, do it again.
Yo, really?
Hold on.
I was imagining a naked woman walking.
Yeah, but I was imagining her walking slower, because you're already looking over here, and I'm still here. We need to figure out how fast she's walking.
I'm not going to have him walk and check John.
No. That is your idea. That's Andy Hoffman. All right.
Captain Tennille! All
right.
You look a little different. Captain Tennille, you look a little different. New haircut?
Are you always this amusing?
Let's pretend she's already sat down. Remind me to hit her. Okay. 3.
That's Andy admitting his domestic violence.
I'm charming.
I think that's how my character would act.
We'll do it again then.
This is my partner, just in case.
Here's the thing though. You can't have your script. And
Why not? Why can't he just be like shuffling through reports?
Is that cool? You want to pretend that's a report?
Because you can bring it in and slam it on the table.
Yeah, good. Good.
Shut up, Springfield. No,
well, actually, we can't cuss. Okay.
Why not?
I'll say my line, and then you get pissed. Okay.
Just remember, Andy just stole all your hookers, and that's your motivation.
Yeah, Kiss sucks. 3.
No, that's...
Okay. Good morning, Captain Tennille. Is that a new shirt? It looks very fetching on
wait,
you.
Wait, shit. He says that you slammed the papers now.
So you just want me to be me?
Is that right?
No, I messed it up.
Shut up, Case. No one likes
to suck
up.
No one likes to suck up.
And don't forget the point. It adds anger.
Oh, that's right.
Shut up, Case.
Shut up, Case. Nobody likes to suck up. This is a bad shirt. I hate this shirt.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
That's keeper.
The keeper.
Weigh about 9,000 pounds.
Morning, Captain. That's a crappy shirt.
Shut up, Springfield, goddammit!
I say it twice, so yeah. That's the second time I say it.
Okay.
Shut up, Springfield, no one likes you.
Yeah.
We need to sit down, because you're looking at us like we're standing up. Yeah, I know. Well, I know.
All right. Try one more time, but get a little more pissed at us. Because remember, KISS sucks.
Big time.
Baltimore Ravens are the best team in the NFL.
Well, you are real. You're really pushing it now, Eagleton.
Last time, I swear. Maybe.
Three, two, oh, sorry. I'll count it down. Can you hear me from behind the door? No? Okay, I'll go three, two, I won't,
okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that was really good. We're gonna do it one more time, though. Maybe. We'll see.
Maybe
you guys figure that out pretty fast. You already know what it means, that's great.
Oh, you got the one with the check marks on it?
Mm-hmm. The check marks.
Morning, Captain. That's a crappy shirt. A real crappy shirt.
Shut up, Springfield, no one likes
that's
you.
That's good.
Hey, remember, pissed. Ravens rule, KISS sucks.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You need some,
Metamucil. Metamucil. He's not that. No. He's not 80.
That's exactly how old is the captain?
31.
Okay. Is that a new shirt?
Shut up, Case. No one likes a suck up. And I hate this tie. This is a very bad tie.
I was talking about your shirt.
I know. Shit. Can't you see him wearing a tie? You dopey bastard.
Three, two, one.
Shut up, Springfield. No one likes you.
I like you. That's my next line, I swear. Okay.
Shut up, Springfield. No one likes you.
I like you.
Thanks, man. All right, go ahead, John.
One more time.
All right.
I mean that. I swear. We're just one. That's all.
We just want to get a shot that we're doing it?
Sure.
No.
You can, like, do a little girly cough, eh?
Like, I'm trying to get his attention.
Exactly.
Like, screw you back.
So why don't you do it like 5 or 6 times and we'll use a bunch of them. Okay? Okay. Find your center.
Okay.
Wax on, wax off. Here we go.
God, I can't do this. You guys are sick.
You want a drink?
Yeah, this was good.
It's okay.
Getting her bothered.
I can't, like there's nothing before it.
Okay, so we'll do some lines. We'll do some lines. It's okay.
I'm like,
I'll say, I like you, and you go, thanks, man, and you go, okay?
Okay.
Okay. I like you.
I feel like I should say captain. Excuse me.
You can be like, captain. You want to try that?
I got potato chips.
I think you can do it. Captain, I've got food.
Well, after him sneezing, I'll be like, captain.
That's good.
Okay, now here I go.
Okay.
Do it one more time.
I like you.
Thanks.
And then right when I do that, like almost like he cuts me off.
Oh, because you start talking like you're not even there.
Like I'm not about ready to say something.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Like
I can say where's
I'm about ready to say
support.
Something. He goes.
Yeah, because that's what happens.
Okay. Here we go.
You got your lines? You're okay?
Okay, good. Yeah. Shut up! I'm trying to figure out where we're at. I know that it's like just a cough, but you know, you have a lot of those on there.
I know.
Here I go again.
Okay.
Okay, I think that's good enough.
I think so too. You done coughing?
See, I'm like, just sick of that.
Okay, well, only one more.
Must be my bad.
That sucked. That was very bad. Okay? I won't be like offensive. Alright.
Yeah, you
will. Yeah, I know.
Who's running?
Oops!
Alright, I think we know who the weak link is here.
It's me.
I'm sorry.
I was gonna wink and say, like, how you doing and everything.
Hey.
But that's not in the script.
How you doing?
I was thinking of winking. I really thought
I should not have looked over there.
Well, you're not even in the shot. I don't know.
I didn't feel
so you can flick me off and it's okay.
I'm not gonna look at you anymore.
Am I that hideous?
No, it's just, it was funny.
Three, two, one. Okay, well, I'm not in this shot, so I can do whatever the hell I want. This is great. Yeah, I'm sorry, I laughed. But that was great. Can you do that again without me laughing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, that was perfect.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I've seen that look in real life, and that was not accurate.
There's a cop outside if you want to.
Where is it?
Oh, I don't know.
Should we do the walk in?
That'll make me laugh. You want me to laugh?
I don't mind laughing, Burns County. Ready? Do you know what we're doing?
Was he armed?
Heavily. That's the next part. Oh, I'm gonna lean around like this. Is that still okay? Oh, good. Oh, good, you have a line. I'll do my line that pisses her off, and then after she looks ticked, go, if you don't mind me asking, sir, where were you around 10 p.m. last night?
To the captain.
Yeah, to the captain. Wanna try it? Do you know your line? You sure?
My line is...
Where are we at?
That was great. You were sufficiently pissed. Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Okay.
There we go. Do I lean too far forward?
Maybe.
I think it's all right.
I don't know. It seems like I'm the only one here.
You're not. And you can look at it if you want.
Yeah, sure. I'll look.
Because when she leans forward, you can see me behind her.
Like this?
Actually, that was pretty good. Let me zoom in a little.
Like, here.
Yeah, that's a good impression of me. Thanks. Good.
It's at normal height, you know. You're short.
Yeah.
This is perfect, especially if I lean forward.
My G.
You know, you might respond. Take your top off.
Take your dress off.
Your dress.
Just take all the clothing off.
I'll just drop the top, okay? Just leave the bottom there.
You know, he might respond if you take your top off. Your dress.
Andy just loves your top.
I'm sorry, I think it's a wonderful top. I know there's like the zipper in the middle where you can separate the top of the dress from the bottom, and you don't have to take the bottom off. That's no good. Okay.
But if you feel like it.
Okay,
uno, dos, tres. Yeah. You know, he might respond to David Tom.
Okay, just say it if you find him.
John, just stand behind the camera. The big word is his dress.
Okay.
Say it if he finds him.
Your dress.
No, say it the whole line. One time. First.
It might help if you take your dress off.
Okay, here we go.
That's a good blooper. I like that. You're very good at that. Wait. Just don't look at it. Okay, alright. I got it. He might respond if you take your dress off. He might respond if you take your dress.
You know.
Dress off.
You know.
If you take your dress.
Yeah. You know.
Yeah. Yes, we can do it. Okay, here
all right,
we go.
Let's go.
Three. Yeah, I feel magic.
One of those.
3, 2, 1.
You know, he might respond if you take your dress off.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, where were you around 10 p.m. last night?
You were watching Space Nine. That's great. It was dress.
All right.
Okay. Dress.
About damn time.
Dress.
Way to go, Andy.
Yeah. You liked it. You liked it, too.
I loved it.
We loved it. It was great.
If you want.
No. I would make sure I'm not going.
Yeah, pick your nose or something. It's okay. Are you ready, John?
Yep.
I don't even think I know this shit. I think you can balance it on your leg. Oh, that's something you can do. Can you hold the script right there, please? Vanna. Thanks. This is great. Wish it was one of my glasses. What's that supposed to be? That's
good. That might be in the shot. I'm the brilliant straight guy who does everything by the book.
Sorry. It was a straight guy. It made me laugh.
That in like the movie. I think that should go. He said straight.
That's good. Good. That's the outtakes.
That's really good.
That was good. We'll get a close up shot so we can put those two together.
I'm serious.
All right.
It's a good idea. Thank you, Melissa.
Are you sure? I'm just kind of joking, but I really liked it.
Yeah. Well, it was natural. I think that's why.
I'm sorry. So
the
I should.
You said it. You're like, I'm sorry, man.
So I should pretend like I'm just finishing a laugh, and you probably cracked a smile, didn't you?
Yeah.
So have a smile on your face. Fuck, it's hard to break a smile. Okay, right. We'll do it again.
You want me to do my part again?
Yeah, we got a laugh or something. Ha! That was funny.
And I do everything by the book.
I wasn't ready. And this poor woman desperately trying to get your attention is the token love interest for me. I'm sorry, man. That made me laugh.
That's all right. Alright, ready?
No! I was really going! 3-1.
It's sort of expected.
What do you think?
I like the last part too.
Which part?
The part where you go,
huh?
That really needs to go in there.
We'll make it in the blooper reel, if nothing else.
I love it. I just watched Detroit's, Detroit Rock City.
God gave rock and roll to you.
He's pretty much watched my life story.
You were Edward Furlong.
This captain is nothing like me. Who the hell are you?
He scare you? Really?
One more time.
She likes to be scared.
Scare her again. Scare me.
Just think of me as a bitch, Mister.
I can't do that.
You can do that. Who the hell are you?
You hate me.
Who the hell are you?
I like that. That was great. That gave me chills.
So, where are the donuts? I don't like that one.
You actually like these people. Okay.
I do.
Sort of. You like
I'm being ignored.
Yeah, okay, we can
like years.
So, where are the donuts? You know, or something.
Excuse me, where the hell are the damn donuts?
Should I get like this?
Where the fuck are those donuts? All cops eat donuts.
Can you put that on there? No, you can shake them.
Yeah.
So, where are the donuts? No, I don't like that one either. I can't do this.
You can do this.
This is like really weird though. Okay.
No.
I sound the same as a cop.
Grab it.
So, where are the donuts?
You happy with that one?
No.
No? Okay.
So, Andy, where's the lesbian porn?
I don't know.
Well, if you really want to see it.
So, where are the donuts?
See, that was good, but you guys were making sounds. Okay.
Wait, just let me do it like 5 times right now.
Sure.
Real quick. So, where are the donuts? So, where are the donuts?
Wait, I like that one.
So, where are the donuts? So, where are the donuts?
I'm sorry, it's the most random thing
to just say something like that and not be in a conversation. To just be like, so, where are the donuts?
Wait, I like that one.
That's
the one that's going in. Are you happy with any of them? Do you like them?
Let me just do it one more time.
Okay, you can pick the one you like.
One more time. Okay, let's start. I've been brought in to help you with your current problem.
Close. And I really embellish that line. You want to do it one more time?
You got your line right.
Okay. We did it. But one more time. This is perfect. And I won't throw the pencil this time.
Good. That's a good thing.
Yeah. That was one of my favorite issues. I want to thank you for getting me through some hard times.
I've been brought in to help you with your current problems.
Did you like it?
I can't speak.
Okay, we'll do one more time, and then you'll have 3 to pick from, everybody. Okay?
I'm sorry.
No, this is great.
That was really bad.
Well, I've got my line right,
that's
both.
Fine. I know you're getting good. Okay.
John's loving this.
He's having a blast. All right. 3, 2, 1. That was one of my favorite issues. I want to thank you for getting me through some hard times. She's going to kill me.
I don't see that in the script.
I've been brought in to help you with your current
problems. Wait, what the?
Problems. We gotta do it again because
okay.
Andy screwed up.
I know!
And when you say problem, just keep it singular.
Okay, I can't help it. Because you look like you have problems.
Thanks. I've waited my whole life.
It's hard problems.
Okay.
Anyway.
Anyhow. Wait, that's her line.
That was bad.
Please
said that. Okay, bad. Let's do this.
Yeah, let's do
this.
She's right.
Let's do it.
Right. Let's do it.
3, 2, 1.
That's good.
We'll see. Whatever. Take whatever.
Yeah.
What's up?
Oh, you want to use mine?
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll get some of John's lines. I like the part where she bent over. That's a great shot at John. She could borrow my curling iron any time. All right, John. Okay, John, you ready? About the pills?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
And my doctor says it'll look just like real hair.
What's she doing to your hair? That's great.
I quit.
Wait, am I supposed to come in right after him now?
Pace him, pace
him. And my doctor says it'll look just like real hair.
It's good, you have a feather head.
You told me not to!
Oh, no, no, it's okay, but you still like, you know, maybe you can just like pet it. That's gonna sound very bad later.
Stroke.
That's gonna sound even worse.
Stroken!
I be stroking.
Yeah.
Alright.
Are you kidding me? Bro. 3, 2, 1.
And my doctor says it'll look just like real hair.
Okay. We're the worst department ever.
Okay, you try again. It's alright.
Your department hasn't made successful bus since 1994.
We suck. We're very bad cops.
That's good.
Is that what's next? He didn't have like MC Hammer and he had that song.
Can't touch this.
No, he had that song. How did it go?
Gonna make you sweat.
So we would sit in the back and we'd be like,
oh, yeah, well, because it takes too long to get up and walk. It
takes too long to get up and walk?
Yeah.
Cut it here because we get up.
Yeah, that's perfect. We'll stop here. And then I'll say mine.
Yes.
And then, thing. Captain, you say Springfield case. I want you to work closely, new techniques, and then I'll look at her and I go, oh, I hope so.
We can order pizza if you want.
It's okay. We'll go upstairs and watch the thing.
That's an idea.
We can go pick it up and you get 3 pizzas for the price of 1.
Wow.
Can I have one?
That's a nice good idea.
So is that okay? You want to get some food and
well,
watch
let's finish this since the tape's rolling.
Money, people.
Don't touch my breast.
I'm very sensitive.
We have to miss me.
All right, here we go. Yes.
You touch his breast, all you want.
I don't get to touch anyone's. I knew you were going to say something after that. John.
Touch his chest. Now touch her chest.
You can go see Road Trip?
That's what I'm talking about.
All right.
Okay. Ready?
3, 2, 1.
You're kind of embarrassed.
Yeah. The drug thing.
That's right, man. We solve mysteries for a living. What's next?
Oh, shit.
I'll do that again. I'll do that one more time.
Well, it's a cat.
And then I have to say, I hope so. How hard can that be?
All right.
That's right, man. We solve mysteries. We solve mysteries. Dress. Right.
Ready?
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
She may be able to introduce some new techniques that you haven't considered.
I hope so.
Oh god, that was bad. Alright, say it again.
Yes. Actually, can I do my line about the man? I hope so.
Okay, that's good.
I made her smile. She's supposed to hate my guts. Yeah. I'll just say I hope so and then we'll get up.
Alright.
You look disgusted. No, not now, but
well, then. Oh, I shouldn't smile. Okay, I'm sorry. You made me smile.
No, I'll say, oh, I hope so. And then you kind of look pissed and then get up and leave. And then we kind of look at each other.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, let's do it.
Okay. All right, say the new technique line. Just the last part of it.
She may be able to introduce some new techniques that you haven't yet considered.
I hope so.
Springfield case. I want you to work closely with misdemeanor. She may be able to introduce you to some new techniques that you haven't,
yet considered. That was good. You really had me going there, right?
Damn.
Until the big pause.
The dramatic William.
That was the
Shattered
William
pause.
Shattered pause. The misdemeanor, you can work closely with her and do some stuff as well.
All right. Springfield right. case.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry. 3, 2, 1. That's a wrap. Very nice. I have the authority to say that. This is so cool.
Cut.
Yeah, we'll clean up here.
Cut and stuff.
Let me grab the camera.
You know, I hope possessing the knowledge our captain's a criminal doesn't hurt our relationship with him. Or our employment.
Well, we can't arrest him, Case. He's the captain. Figurehead. Imagine how it'd make our department look.
But with or without the drive-thru window. Captain Tennille, you look a little different.
New haircut?
Are you always so amusing?
Only before 5. After that, I'm charming.
I'm Rick Springfield. This is my partner, just in case.
Nice names.
morning, Captain Tennille. Is that a new shirt?
Shut up, Case. Nobody likes a sucker. This is a bad shirt. I hate this shirt.
Good morning, Captain. That's a crappy shirt. The real crappy shirt.
Shut up, Springfield. No one likes you.
I like you.
Thanks, man.
Where's last night's report?
It's right here, sir.
Who's Rhonda?
Oh, must be my bad.
It says here that you saw the driver, but you did not move to apprehend.
Yes, sir.
Was he armed?
Heavily. You know, he might respond if you take your dress off.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, where were you around 10 p.m. last night?
Duh, it was Wednesday night. I was at home with my wife watching Deep Space Nine reruns.
Someone marry you?
What's that supposed to mean? You think I don't have feelings? You think I don't care? You think I don't cry inside every time some officer makes some offhand remark in this department?
Well, yeah.
You're the hard-ass police captain.
I'm the smart-ass loose cannon who plays by his own set of rules.
I'm the brilliant straight guy who does everything by the book.
Sorry. Sorry. It was a straight guy. It made me laugh.
Get out of here!
And this poor woman, desperately trying to get your attention, is the token love interest. Well, for me.
It's sort of expected.
I want you to stake out that green again tonight, and this time shoot anything that moves.
We can do that?
So, where are the donuts?
Who the hell are you?
Food. She found his weakness.
Demeanor. Karen demeanor.
Misdemeanor. Cute.
Misdemeanor? As in the former head of the DEA?
Misdemeanor is in Miss July 1996? That was one of my favorite issues. I want to thank you. From the bottom of my heart. For getting me through some really, really hard times.
I've been brought in to help you with your current problem.
But the pills really do seem to be working.
And my doctor says it'll look just like real hair.
The drug problem, sir. It seems that your department hasn't made successful busts since 1994.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah. The drug thing.
That's right, man. We solve mysteries for a living.
Springfield Case, I want you to work closely with Misdemeanor. She may be able to introduce you to some new techniques that you haven't considered.
I hope so.